Okay, I'm Sovereign Sage, and I don't usually start the videos like this. I literally just started it. We are on Time Attack, we are on Solo, and we are on Master. I was trying to fiddle around with Kasumi's hairstyle. I tried to get the braid, but it wouldn't do it for me, and I had to restart it like 6 or 7 times that I got annoyed, so we're gonna have to just leave it. My camera can't pick up bright white stages. It sucks, but I think it's fixed itself a little bit. I mean, you can see what's going on. Before, you couldn't. Like, it used to be worse. So I tried to fix it. It's not so bad. Yeah! It fixes itself at times. It's just very lenient on when and how it does it. Oh, flower. Feels like I'm letting it happen on purpose. That was that. it went through a wall. That was weird. Well, hello. You were in the exact same thing on the ice place after I restarted like 5 times. Honestly, it feels like I'm losing on purpose. That's what it feels like. Thank you.
the show is tweeting.
Oh, this is terrible. Yeah, because he used a bunch of freaking strong attacks like a stupid little bitch. Like, nobody in this game actually fights you. Like, they all cheat all the time. It's fucking annoying.
Get ready for it!
I'm sorry this video is so terrible. Look forward to my other playthrough with her in the same outfit. I think it'll be under Champ. It's a lot better. Actually, sorry, True Fighter. Oh my god, this is terrible. This is like super long too. I placed 8th, it was so bad. But thanks for watching if you did.